how do you prepare to mentally face your flesh and blood?
Damn, you asking the questions like that. We don't, Noose. Right now, we're going to be grown men, that money in the bank, putting in work. Ready. Like, we coming from the same head coach, the same position coaches, right? Same team for a long time, so we going to play the same. So we ain't going to know until we get in there. All reaction, Noose. We're going to call audibles in there, right?
One thing about Solo and Roman is they've never been in a ring against me and my brother. Like, that's the big difference we got here. I think me and brother got the chemistry, the tag team. We're clicking on all cylinders over here. It's a tag team over here.
They're gonna do what they need to do to get back home. That was always been the number one goal, man. Do what we're supposed to do together and then get back home. They're gonna try that on us.
We stick it out together, we started, you know, all of a sudden, somebody starts wanting more, somebody starts to mess up the whole vibe of, especially if it's going well. You know, had it been Roman, you know?
But if somebody's gonna put them in line, it's gotta be our own family, right? Like, they're teaming together against the best tag team in the world. We are that. They moving alone. You can do whatever you wanna do alone, right? And the way Roman been acting lately, like, you really think he trusts anybody but himself? No. They can't read each other's minds. We really can't.
What about Solo?
Shoot, Solo, why wouldn't you want to align yourself with the top, you know?
Yeah.
The champ,
the
best of the best.
Yes,
that's what he's doing.
He's under that learning tree.
Yeah, man of very few words, but
he gonna smart
he's smart enough.
Now. He gonna smart enough. Just like we left his ass, Solo gonna get smart too and then leave his ass too. Cause that's what Roman been doing lately. Mistreating us, man, stay on top. Ain't nobody gonna have your back who's not here. No friends, none of that. Family will though, all day. He gonna learn.
We grew up watching, literally. But at the end of the day, you'll always be little brother. And he gonna know.
You know, what we need to do is gas him up. You know, he ain't have many reps. He don't have many matches. Just come in, you do one hit, one shot, and he out the way. We can keep Solo in there pretty long, though. We got a chance.
I mean, let's just be real, man. He talks about grooming Jey. We all know Roman's the one that's been groomed here, you know? I just feel like Roman, the more and more he got up there, the more he kind of lost himself. We came right in the mud of it. We came right in the mud and came through, like, the independent scene, you know, had to kind of figure that out for ourselves, you know? Roman was groomed. You the man? Hey, we got you. We're going to put you right here. We're going to make you that. That's what you gonna be. As far as us right here, the Usos, yeah, you gonna start here and we're gonna come back and see where you at in a couple months and then in the year after, then the year after that, and the year after that, and the year after that. 13 years here, we still here. We the best damn tag team ever step foot in the game. Now we about to go against, you know, something new.
This one. It's not.
We seen the spears, the Samoan spikes, super kicks,
y'all. He saw Samoan Spike.
We seen him. Yeah. You seen him.
Yeah.
You just ain't get hit by him yet.
Boy, tomorrow, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, go over and fight with Samoan. Set up,
Mama texts every day talking about stop fighting. My dad be on Twitter. You see how he feel about it.
Regardless, when you're going through it with your family, it happens, you know. But fighting also happens. And this is what need to be done.
July 1st, the whole world about to witness this. You know, I'm ready.
That's gonna happen July 1st. You ready?
Been saying this is day one. Stay ready so we ain't gotta get ready.